Good day everyone, and welcome to my channel. If it happens that you have trouble installing Eclipse development environment by using Eclipse automatic installer, and you get this error message which says installation failed with an error, show log, then you may want to try to solve this problem by installing Eclipse manually. To do so, go to Eclipse webpage and click on a link under Get Eclipse IDE 2020, then click Download. On the next page, scroll down until you find the link Genuitech and click Get It. On the next page, select your operating system and select the option Eclipse IDE for Java developers. Then click Download. Wait until it downloads. Then open Downloads folder and extract Eclipse Java 2020 zip file on new folder. Select Extract here. New extracted folder with name Eclipse you can put whenever you want in your disk. Then open that folder and make shortcut of Eclipse executable file and put that shortcut on desktop or task menu. Now run Eclipse by double clicking. The window which appears asks us to tell where to put Eclipse workspace folder. Workspace folder is where Eclipse puts all its source files and projects. For me, this path is okay. And now I'll click checkbox, use this as the default and do not ask again, because I don't want to see these windows again when I launch Eclipse. And in the end, I will click launch Eclipse. And now Eclipse is starting. As you can see, everything is working very well, as we desired. Eclipse IDE is starting as it should start. Make sure you smash that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and let me know what do you think down in the comment section below. Next time, see you again. Bye.